The Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms is looking for suspects in two different gun store robberies, one in Blue Springs, the other in Kansas City, Missouri. Abby Dodge explains there's more to this story than just a robbery.
You can't see a whole lot of damage from the front door. All that's left are these bent gates. The ATF is investigating not only one, but two gun shop robberies.
Crews pulled off the damage plates at Drum Magazine's gun store in Kansas City. The ATF says the robbers got away with dozens of guns. Another group is suspected of trying to break into Hughes Defense in Blue Springs.
This is going to hurt, especially with COVID and everything being the way it is. People not wanting to get out of their house and spend money right now, even though it's the holiday season. This is going to hurt tremendously. The last one hurt pretty bad, too.
We talked to Hughes Defense back in August when the store was robbed for the first time. This security video shows multiple people throwing rocks into the store to break the glass. They upped security and it worked. No guns were taken today. The suspects rammed their car through the window, shattering glass. When they looked around the store and in cabinets, there was nothing for them to find.
Even if they had taken their car and gone all the way through the store, tearing out every wall, they still would not have been able to get any firearms.
The biggest loss is damaged windows and doors. If you recognize the suspects in either of the break-ins, call the ATF or Crime Stoppers at 816-474-TIPS. In Kansas City, Abby Dodge, KC, TV5 News.